So in honor of Father's Day, we just got wrapped up with our June Real Estate in Hills meeting, and our guest speaker was my dad.
I got, today to stay humble and exercise, no heart attacks.
We got a little bit emotional, but he was amazing.
I really had a great time talking with all these powerful ladies. I've raised four daughters and been married 50 years, and I am blessed amongst women, and I really am so proud of them because they are excelling in business and in life.
And I'm full of gratitude right now to be able to share his story with all the ladies and the men who joined us here at Real Estate in Hills.